Hey guys, it's Zach Redmond. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about my stick, and I will start with the end here. You got two options. You can either go heel to toe or toe to heel, which is, I'd say toe to heel is a lot more rare. That's personally what I do, and the reason that I do it is because when I was growing up, I had a coach when I was 15, and he had a great shot, and I decided to tape my stick like him. I also like to cover the entire blade so that it's, I guess, no excuses for losing the puck. I'd say for the majority of my career, I've used white tape instead of black, but sometimes if you're in a little slump, it helps to change. And moving up to the top, I'm not really sure how this started. I like to just put a little bit of a knob on top. Just to have something so it doesn't slide out, but nothing too big to where my hand feels uncomfortable. I like to put a little bit of grip underneath the white tape so it's kind of cushy. I think you got to write your number on there. That's for the equipment guys in case you break one quick. And on the back, I always put a cross on there, and I will put my wife's first initial and my daughter's first initial right there. And then the number on the bottom is the stick. The first stick would have a one on it, the second stick I started using would have a two, and so on, and that way I can keep track. Obviously the games are the most important thing, so I always like to have a pretty fresh stick for that, and I'll continue to use it in the game until I feel that it's maybe a little bit weak or doesn't quite have the pop that it once did. And at that point, I will change that game stick into a practice stick. And at that point, I'll just use it until it breaks or it's pretty much useless to me. I don't go through, I would say, a ton of sticks, maybe in a year, maybe around 20, which sounds like a lot, but I guess you're playing around 70 games, so 20 sticks isn't too bad. And I think as a hockey player, your stick is kind of your, you're kind of an artist, and this is your tool. And so mine's changed a little bit over the years, but for the most part, it's the same. I like it a little bit whippy, so you can just kind of lean on it and the puck will go. And that's kind of my stick, and don't plan on changing anytime soon.